my slips, my falls, my trials and tribulations, my heart, my balls, my somebody stop me, somebody come and get me.
What's up, YouTube family?
I am having a very bad day. I am in no mood. This today is one of the worst days that I've had in a long time.
Yeah, it's really, hold on. It's really not that bad. It's really not that bad of a thing for me. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that little meme. I love that meme. If you guys want random stuff like that all the time, just let me know. I can put that in easily. I'm about to actually go and cut my grass outside right now in the garage. But entertainment for 2020, you might as well just cancel it, bro. Like, it's pretty much a wrap. San Diego Comic-Con shuts down everything, pretty much shuts down. I mean, it's a possible likelihood that New York Comic-Con might try to follow through, but why take the offshoot chance of somebody, either panicking and saying somebody's sick or somebody coughing and it gets to be a riot or a fight? And it's kind of like the same exact interpretations that people are going to be having when they're going into like a movie theater, a concert, or anything. So honestly, fundamentally, this was the sound, correct way of handling this. At the moment the Olympics got pushed back, pretty much everything I felt like was already going to be that situation. It's kind of sad. This will be the first year that we as a team have not gone to San Diego Comic-Con. We were going to be going to WonderCon as well and had some amazing plans. Whole family was going to be going to California. I'm going to take my son to California for the very first time. But you know what? Like, I think this is a smart idea. Sucks that from an entertainment standpoint, there wasn't going to be anything. But realistically, what are those celebrities who are going to be there? And what content do they have to give? Because all the different productions, the TV shows, the movies, everything is on pause right now. So what would you really have seen even if they did anything? So I respect their decision to do it. I'm glad they did it. Either way, we weren't going anywhere. All right, you guys. I love you. I'll talk to you guys soon. I got to go cut some grass. Peace.